sorry.
You do know that?
I do. It's for my class.
Oh, okay. Wait, aren't you in Professor Wilburn's class?
I am.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Are you prepared for the exam later?
No, not at all.
Yeah, same here. I'm really struggling in the class right now.
Yeah, me too. We should do a study group sometime.
That'd be actually really good. Yeah. No, it's all yours. Trust.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
We never exchanged numbers.
Oh my God, yeah. I forgot about that. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can just put them on.
Yeah, here you go.
Appreciate it. All right, there you go.
Of course. I'll call you about the study group.
All right, I'll catch you then.
All right. Hey, is this Pete? Oh, I'm Abigail, the girl from earlier.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, did you want to study soon?
Oh, like right now? Yeah, sure, yeah, I'm available.
Yeah, a couple of me and my friends are waiting.
What do you mean friends?
Yeah, we're in the library. See you soon.
Okay. I thought you said it was just supposed to be us.
Oh, I brought my friend. Is that not okay?
No, it's not okay. And he's sitting in my seat.
I mean, it's in my seat.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
What are you doing?
Sitting in my seat.
Okay.
I need to use the bathroom.
So, what was that about?
What was what about?
You made all of us uncomfortable.
What, with my book sniffing?
With your what?
Don't worry about that. Look, I'm in love with you, and I really need you in my life, and it would mean the world to me if you could be with me.
We've met twice.
No, I've known you all my life.
Okay, you know what?
No, please.
Sorry. No, this is really great.
That was written by Detective Charlotte. I wouldn't trust her in a heartbeat.